Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Professor Atulo. I'm working as an assistant professor with Department of Electronics and Telecommunication, Vidyalankar Institute of Technology, Mumbai. I have done Masters of Engineering in Electronics Telecommunication with first class and distinction from Mumbai University. And currently, I am a PhD research scholar at VJTI, Matunga. Research areas are embedded systems and IoT. My main research is in IoT. And my subject area of interest are microprocessors, microcontrollers, embedded systems, computer organization architecture, and programming languages starting from C, C++, Java, and assembly language programming. Mainly the projects that I have handled at UG and PG level are of embedded systems, like embedded systems for attendance systems, embedded systems for smart applications. So any student who are interested in the domain of embedded systems, they can contact me for project related ideas or for research ideas. Currently, the research is in second phase. The coursework I have completed from IIT Bombay in the subject of embedded systems and computer architecture and organization. Publications, I have to my credit the publications, three IEEE conference publications. The latest publication was during my PhD coursework, where I published my data, my research on branch predictors of different types of processors using a simple scalar tool. And more publications will come if people join me in the research of embedded systems. Thank you.